Hey, this channel is about an old man trying to run with a bunch of kids. Here we are at Summit Motorsports Park, getting ready for, I think it's the Edel Rock Super Series, race number 7. So, kind of got rained out last week. There's a chance of rain today, but we're going to make the most of it here and have some fun. And I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Oh, we got rain on the windshield. Oh, not good. Well, this isn't good. With drag racing slicks, no grooves in the tires, even a little bit of water is like driving on the most slippery ice you've ever driven on. So we're gonna have to shut down here for a minute. We'll see. If I don't turn the video back on, I'm sorry. See ya. All right. First round, dialed 768, ran a 767.4, so I broke out by 6/1000ths of a second. I was on the brakes a little bit. He dialed 640, ran a 644. Okay, I was across the finish line, 0.0554 before he was. So, if I'd got on the brakes a little harder, we would have had him. So, the good thing is, I think I drove the finish line fairly decent that time. My reaction time was not good. It was a 0.52. It was an 0.53, so basically we were even at the start. So my 60-foot time was better than last week. My 3:30 time was better than last week. I think we were on the run to make maybe like a 7:65, 7:64 run. So there you have it, folks, from Summit Motorsports Park.